girl. I wish that I had just this girl. So they don't think they're thinking about 8675309. 8675309. Is there something strange in your neighborhood? We're gonna call it the Ghostbusters. Something strange in your epicenter. You're gonna call the Ghostbusters. I see a few parents in the back. Let's break it down and take it back in time for the parents if they're allowed in. I don't know what the rules are here, but everybody taking it back to the 40s just in case. Yeah, I'm thinking when the moon hits you right like a big pizza pie. That's amore, that's amore. Into the 50s, you know what a hound dog. Crying all the time, yeah. You ain't nothing but a hound dog. You ain't no friend of mine. Into the 60s, you know this is the dawning of the age of Aquarius. The age of Aquarius. 70s, it's just you know, I'm staying alive, hey, I'm staying alive, yeah, I've been staying alive. And then in 1979, Rod Stewart did keep on my body, and he said, I'm staying alive, I'm going to be a little bit of love. If you really need to just be tired and touch me, mom, I'm sure you can tell me so. In English, in the early 80s, following on the coattails of the English, Rod Stewart, let's get physical, yeah, I wanna get physical, let's get into physical, and let me hear your body talk, let me hear your body, mid-80s, oh, I wanna dance with somebody, I wanna be in the heat with somebody, and then the greatest genre of all time, storm the Pacific Ocean and say, pour some sugar on me. I don't think you guys can fully appreciate the trauma that the movie Titanic caused me. I was, like 8th grade or whatever, and my mom took me to the movies, and the whole movie she kept sitting there going, Leo's just so handsome, why don't you cut your hair like Leo? I was like, Mom, Leo works out with like a personal trainer, and I don't know, I was into Pearl Jam, I just didn't want to look like Leo. But now, like, Leo departed, that would be okay. That was, except when he's freaking out at the end, that was a little skin, making the jackets, well, I digress. Anyway, let's take it back into the modern day. Here we go, ready? You know, my favorite, she's like, pieces. It is tough because you did have acid reflux, so I can understand. You can't nip that with just any Pepto Bismol or anything. But I think that I just feel like when the Sixers, that's who you're listening to. When we get our opportunity to go on Saturday Night Live, I don't care if we got hemorrhoids and a great big fever. I'm just gonna go on and sing the song, you know, on the show because it's a big deal. Let me be a hero, come kiss a baby. I try to live my life without any fear.